Tony Mavic Squad.
Guys, we're on our way to Garland, Texas. We were on a trip and we were sleeping. I recorded some parts, but I was dead. I had no motivation, you know?
My shirt is inside out, guys. There it goes.
This dude was asleep and his shirt was inside out. So dumb.
Look at you. So dumb, my man.
You know, a little restroom break.
I need to take a restroom break.
Saludos para el niño gordo.
Yeah, what do you want to say? What do you want to say?
You're fat.
Wait, so walk stupid like.
Guys, we're at the salon. We are at the salon at Dallas, Texas.
Tell us what's up.
We're here, guys, after
after a 5-hour drive, we arrived.
That's the girl.
Yeah. All right. Please. Hello, brother.
Bro, low key, on the low.
Yes.
There's a bed over
there. Damn, okay. Oh, va a salir la llena. Hey. What'd you?
Where's my bed?
We are here. We're getting set up, you know. Huh? It's really hot.
Guys, as you guys know, every banda has a problems. Whoa, Chuin, he forgot his tambora bass.
And
we're calling every store that we can find asking for tambora. So Dallas people, if you guys know anywhere any place that you guys sell, just comment below, you know.
Not that tambora, like you explain it right. It's like a tambora stand. Is what
just right now.
Hey, yeah, a tambora stand.
It's like a chair that sits on top of it. They're closed right now.
They're closed.
They're closed, man.
We
just got to the hotel. Well, like an hour ago, and we just got done swimming. We were getting ready, cause we're ready, and ready.
Ready. Time to get changed, guys. Cause time to hit the party.
People, I'm hyped. Let's get it. Guys, the place looks so nice, and hopefully it gets down, you know, everyone gets lit, everyone has a great time, you know. Thank you guys so much for bringing us out here, and guys, you guys are going to meet each one of us from Tamaracho.
Hey, interviews!
So we're gonna, I'm going to interview them, and you guys are going to meet them, okay, guys? You guys are going to meet them.
We are ready. We're just waiting on the other ones to come out.
All right, guys. First, we got Cosme and Santiago. His name is Santiago, and he plays a trumpet. And es algo de ti, Cosme, que algo de ti, para que sepan la gente de YouTube.
Acerca del grupo.
Sí, de ti.
O de mi persona.
Sí.
Pues miren, les puedo decir que soy un chico muy vacilón. Aquí, pregúntenle aquí a mis compañeros. Soy la alegría de la banda. Soy músico desde que nací, y yo creo que me voy a morir siendo músico.
You guys have it. And his nickname is Consomate, ¿verdad?
Soy el consomé de pollo.
Consomé de pollo.
Very controlled.
All right, guys, there you go. We have our second one, Chuin Ibarra. And Chuin, tell us something about you. Para que sepa la gente.
I've been playing for 3 years.
Speak louder.
I've been playing for 3 years. It's a year with the Banda Tamborracho. I'll have to say that I'm most the quietest one. Funniest, sometimes the stupidest one, but at the same time, I'm humble, appreciative, and most of all, just gonna ride this way until I can with this group and try to make changes. And just, you know, we appreciate the support, and hopefully it's love as well. But, you know, appreciate being here, and hope you guys appreciate it. My music and the new projects coming up, and most of all, it's just family and brothers that I just met. But that's about it.
All right, Susie Barra, he goes by Chuito Chuin. Chuito Chuin, you guys already know this.
Oh, and I play tambora.
All right, guys. Now we're going to the clarinet section. All right, guys. We got Kevin.
Hello, people.
Yep.
Cool. What's something about you, Kevin? You got this.
You know, play Kevin Snapchat. Kevin Ruben 12. I mean.
And his nickname is Esteban.
El pequeño de la banda.
Pequeño de la banda.
Not really.
Good. All right, guys. There you guys have it. And we're going to sing a clarinet. To sing a clarinet.
What's up, guys? Hayden. Best clarinet player in the band. It's true. I'm humble and everything, but it's true. I play clarinet. And I've been playing with Bala Tamborracho for like 8 months now. So yeah, I'm really blessed that they give me an opportunity to play with them. I thank myself every day for playing and being good. And yeah, add me, Hayden Guzman 052 on Snapchat. Thank you guys.
We are ready. We're heading inside. It's kind of late, but we're going to make it, guys. Nonito. Saludos.
Saludazos. Viejón.
Viejón pariente.
We're going to get a flaming burger after.
Andamos a Trillo.
Su nickname is Nandito. Fernando?
Nandito?
Yeah.
All right, guys, we have another clarinet section over here. Daniel, and his nickname is Daniel Guapo. What's something about you, Daniel? What's something about you?
Estoy guapo.
That's true, it's in his nickname. And what else, Daniel?
I don't know. Well, what do you guys want to know? You asked me something.
All right, Daniel.
What you want to know?
Like, so, how, your experience with the banda? Because it's like basically banda.
Man, I've been in the band for a while, since like what, like 2011?
2011 years?
Since
2011.
Since 2011, since 2011.
2011. Guys,
since when you was a little kid.
Since I was a little kid. look at the height now. It's cool.
It's so cool. Right. It's been long.
We're here, and we have the Tarolero, and it's Samuel Rodriguez, and he goes by Malacara. Samuel, what's something about you that you gotta let them know? Something about you.
Guys, come to us, join us. We're gonna throw this party at the hotel, swimming pools, ladies.
Hey, well, how many years have you been like experiencing?
I've been playing for like I would say 13 years.
13 years.
Yeah. So
pretty good.
Still here, stuck with them.
Daniel, keep on
back. Back again. Hey, back again. All right, that time right there, Malacara.
Follow us, right?
Follow us.
We have another member here. This is the Clavo de Chacheta, and Vicente, he goes Vicente Medina. Y va por Vincent. Es su nickname. Vincent's nickname. ¿Y qué sabes de ti?
Oh, de la banda. Y nada más. Pasándola bien suave, ya un ratito con banda Tamburacho, después de haber estado en unas agrupaciones allá, pues, ¿podemos decir nombres? Allá en los años 70, no, en los años 90, María Francisco y Madero con la Plaga Chingada, la Plaga Chicana, Patrulla 81, también ahí estuvimos.
Now we have him here.
El Melodión, ir con Patrulla, y pues ahorita aquí andamos al 100%, ojalá que sea de tu agrado con la música. Y aquí estamos en 100. Banda Tamborracho.
Thanks, man.
Guys, oh, this is a blooper. Go do it. Guys, my dad just want to cooperate.
Dude, you look so fucked up.
My dad doesn't want to cooperate. Oh, guys, I got hit by the mouthpiece. Guys, my dad doesn't want to cooperate with us. Yeah, he's the owner of the band. My dad is the owner of the band, and he's not cooperating. Look. He's ignoring me, guys. He's ignoring me.
So tell us about yourself, Dad.
So, Dad, what's up?
Chavez.
He's ignoring my questions, guys.
My dad?
Okay, aquí tenemos a mi pa.
He's a very busy man, as you see. He works a lot.
He's not answering my questions.
What?
The camera's over here. You recording?
Yes.
This is good.
You gotta give us some wiggle room. Right?
You gotta give me some wiggle room.
Are you rolling? Give me a sign.
Are you rolling? Give me a sign or something. Yeah. Whatever. Here, Cuckoo's box.
He's a very busy man.
He's not cooperating with us. I don't like this.
No, we're not ahorita.
See my dad?
We just get him at the hotel. We're gonna get him at the hotel.
I can stretch him up.
Guys, we out here. It's time to go home. It's time to go to a hotel. I'll record somewhere when I go to a hotel. I got this.
Daniel back at it with the white vans.
Guys, well, we out here at the outlet at Garland, Texas.
A ver si no me pierdo.
Guys, hopefully I don't get lost like in Kansas City.
Overland Park.
Perdiéndose.
Part 2.
Perdiéndome
en la. It's in the outlet, part 2. Agarre lo de la mano. Venga, sir. Reflexing. Something like?
Me gusta esta agua.
Sí, está muy bonita el agua.
Novias, wives. Pieles, una tanguita.
¿Qué, Chuin?
Guys, it's really hot and it's sticky and it feels so bad. And just like, it's so hot. It's bad. Yeah, my dad did want to cooperate with us in the interview.
All the friends like
Señor, dígale hola.
Hola, ¿qué tal? Saludos a todos los que nos pueden ver. Visítenos en nuestro canal de YouTube, el Big Squid.
It's Big Squad. He calls me el Big Squid, but don't listen to him.
Sin poder siquiera derramar tu llanto. Ya has de querer mirarte.
Well, I haven't been to Mexico, but this, what's your experience? Is it like Mexico?
Did I look like Mexico? Like if I'm going to turn, see my grandma, see my tia.
Yeah, guys, it seems like we're in Mexico, guys.
I know I'm in Mexico. I've never been there, but I'm in Mexico.
We haven't been there, guys, but we have the feeling that we're in Mexico. Look at you eating. Look at you eating.
Do it for the video, bro.
On you. People when they're sleeping and shit.
Hey, do it for you. Do it for you.
Wait, why are you gonna buy that?
Hey, shock yourself, Chewie.
Sure,
dude, just shock yourself. Shock yourself, Chewie. Do it.
Try it.
Hey, just do your arm.
Let me see. Actually, gonna do it.
All the way.
Peck it.
Ready? Hold on, I gotta watch this. I gotta get this dude.
Nigga, you better not.
Okay, no, that's a little,
go, go.
That's a little stab.
Go, stab. Go.
I'm scared of you.
Scoot back.
No, don't scoot back because I can't see.
Don't react, Joe.
It's too big. One.
Go.
Ah, shit.
Does it work?
Do it again. Hold on.
Oh, my God. Do it again. Second time. Let's go.
Yeah. Guys, we got... What is this? Rosa. Everyone in their little cube.
Wait, did he record me sleeping?
Did he record you sleeping?
Yeah, when you guys were sleeping.
We didn't record you sleeping, bro.
No, but when you guys were sleeping.
Oh, nah. Yes, we did. We recorded him sleeping. What?
Why were you talking?
I was talking to the viewers, bro. Now we're going to a Galleria, guys. We're about to cash out some more. You know, I can probably chat. We out here.
Jill? About to go down there.
Mi cocina? I thought
I said
mi cocina.
What?
I thought I said mi cocina. This is mi cocina. Cucci.
Guys, I need to use a restroom so bad, and we can't find a restroom. It's like so big out here, we can't find anything. Guys, I'm just following Chewing, guys, because I don't know where to go. So Chewing said he'd been here twice. So
where are you taking me, Chewing?
Skating ring?
I didn't really know how to skate.
Pink, one last time.
Oh, look.
I'm gonna buy this like probably tonight.
Gotta go get the check first. It's my baby, look at this. Look at this, guys. Oh, you hear that?
La chona? No, not la chona.
Chinga. Yeah, guys, come on.
Chumare.
Come on, guys, get at me.
Chumare, man. Chinga, man. Pinches a tus culos.
Just hit me up, guys. Just hit me up. We're trying to race. Guys, well, there's so many stores. We don't even know where to go, but we've been hitting some, man. I don't know, we haven't bought anything yet, but we are though. We're gonna cash out good, watch. It's gonna be so good.
Talking about food.
We're at the food court.
There's a lot of kids. What? Chewing, go over there. Nah, don't do it. Can't do it, Chewing. Can't do that.
You want something?
We should be grubbing.
Guys, we're here, Chewing's new hat. All right, fold it. Oh, you guys haven't seen Gio with the hat though. Okay, Gio.
Modelalo, turn around. Oh, hold on, let's see that bar. Oh.
Some light,
Gio.
Bro, you know, me and my boy and I just cashed out the same thing. Well, guys, I'm gonna do it for Rick Squad. I'm gonna get tased.
Gio, new hat.
Hey, go like this. Tap it.
Go.
Look over there.
In the leg. Right here.
No, you can't bring that inside. That's a weapon.
Go. Gio,
you can't.
Go. Hey, tap, bitch. Hey,
go.
Hurry!
Oh. That's a weapon.
I'm not taking it inside.
You want to do it, Adan?
Oh, do it to Adan. Do it to Adan. Oh, come on, do it for Rick's
go, go.
Oh! Oh, oh, you. No, that one was rougher than me.
Dude, it felt like someone went like this to you.
No, it felt like a big ass burn. That's what it felt like.
Hey, Kevin's next.
Oh, huh?
Go,
get Kevin. Abrele.
I felt, guys. That feels like someone pinches the shit out of you with like a fire. It feels. I don't know.
Hey. What is up, my guys? Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button if you're new and show some love by liking and comment. Thank you guys so much.